Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to remove nail polish from a phone cover like this. So here I've got your nail polish. This is a nail polish, and I'm going to apply it into this phone cover. And later I will show you how to remove it. So let's open my nail polish. Dip a little bit. Take up some. I'm then applying it to this phone cover here. Then I'll let it dry and I will show you how to remove it later. So this is a nail polish. Let's wait for it to dry. So okay, so now we have come back and our nail paints has already been dry. If I try to rub it with my hand, you can see it that this nail polish is already dried. So now it's time to show you how to remove this nail polish from this phone cover. First of all, you need a container like this. Then you need a spirit. This is a micellated spirit that I will use it to remove this nail polish. So first of all, I'm going to soak it, this spirit here. I'm going to apply it here. Onto this phone cover here. If you can get a nail polish remover, it's also good, but I don't have it. I'm trying to use this spirit. Let's see what will happen. So I'm going to soak it with this spirit. So I'm soaking it in this spirit here. Also, I've got a piece of brush, just a brush and a piece of cloth here. And I'm going to try to wash this paint here from this phone case by using this cloth. So I'm going to rub it like this, soak it in a spirit, and start to rub this phone case here. So I'm going to rub it. If you can get a nail polish remover, it's also good, or a spirit. So try to rub it, and you can see it here that this nail polish start to get out of it. Very easy. Try to use your brush. Okay, so after rubbing it for some time, now you can see it here. My phone cover now starts to be very clear. You can see it. It's color from before and after. You can see that there are a lot of nail polish that you have already got out of it. So if I try to continue to rub it, I'll remove all of it, but you can see it here. It's closely to 100% clean, and I think you can still use it with this appearance. So that's the end of my video. Try to use a spirit, try to use a nail polish remover, and you will be able to remove this nail polish or any other paint from your phone case. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.